Yeah, it's been fantastic for us to be able to come here and be the guest of Barış Hockey Club, and wanted to just say a big thank you to Boris and the rest of his staff and yourself for having Corey and me here. It's been a fantastic event. I've had the opportunity to be at these kind of events all around the world, and this event is right up there. Like, you guys have done a great job. It's a world-class facility. Barış is a world-class organization, and the work that Gleb has done with the federation and his staff, there hasn't been really anything that's been missed. It's been fantastic to be part of it.
We know that you help our team, our national team under 20, and why? When your relationship with Kazakhstan starts, and why do you decide to help Kazakhstan and support this team?
My first trip into Kazakhstan actually was into Ust Kamenogorsk back in 1999, and since that time we've been bringing equipment over here to help youth be developed and to help coaches, and we've been bringing players and teams over here, as well as we've been hosting in Canada different teams from Kazakhstan. So it started 20 years ago, and when Kazakhstan was qualified for the World Championships in Vancouver, Gleb got hold of me and said, "Barrett, we need your help." And so I had the opportunity to, because I live in Vancouver area, I was able to put the plans together. And the team that I coach, the Trinity Western University Spartans, we got to play a couple exhibition games against the team as they prepared for the championships.
Oh, and your wishes for Kazakhstan for the future, and do you have any plans for the future?
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty exciting to see both the world junior level, the U20 team qualify for the top pool in world championships, and also for the senior men to do the same. I think back 20 years ago, and it wasn't much of a dream. There were some really good players at the time, like Nabokov and Antropov, but overall as an entire program, it wasn't there. And here you are 20 years later, and they're going to be competing against the world's best. So Kazakhstan's doing the right things. They're doing the making the right steps and developing. It happens because you got great facilities like this. People that are passionate about the sport, the fans here are fantastic. They love the game, and it shows. The players want to play for them, and so there's a lot of bright future in terms of players that are going to continue to represent Canada on the world stage, or represent Kazakhstan on the world stage.